This is a new video, and you guys, I had ordered a wig online, and I had like wanting to try wigs. I looked at this wig and I fucking loved it, and I was like, you know, I'm gonna try that now. So I got it, and I freaking love it, you guys. I'm so in love with it. Also, something else, my eyelashes. I went to go get my eyelash extensions done like a week ago. And I was trying to take them off because it's hot, like the front part. Like, it was my first time also getting extensions in the front part. I felt like so itchy. Like, I don't know, it was my first time putting them on, so I guess it was like super uncomfortable. And so I took them off like one little piece by one piece, and I guess my real hairs came out too. So now it's like bald as fuck right here. I don't have no hair right here, and that's why my eyes look weird. And I decided to leave this one on because it was kind of harder to take them off. And I didn't want to take off all my hairs, so that's why. So anyways, I do not know how to put a wig on. This is my first time putting a wig on, so. But I mean, it came out all right for like my first time. It's cute. Today I'm just gonna do like, just like a get ready with me, cause I'm about to go out or something to show off this new wig. So freaking. So I'm gonna put some of these. I'm using the Milani Shutter Scrub. So my nails appointment is tomorrow, so I don't have any nails now. So it's not like a complete look, you know, cause it's hair. You guys, it's so freaking cute. Like, fuck, parenting me. So type of hair. Just kidding. It's so hot, like I'm sweating underneath this wig. So let's get started. I'm gonna put like a little bobby pin on right here. I think that's good. My eyes look so weird, like I just said, because of my eyelashes. Because one looks smaller and one looks weird because I don't have like hair. Hair. Anyway, so I'm gonna start out with this eyebrow. I'm just gonna do one eyebrow for you guys on camera. Cause I changed up my eyebrow routine. Well, not my eyebrow routine, but like how I do my eyebrows. So I'm gonna use ABH motherfucking eyebrow pomade in the color. I really can't tell because I fucking burnt this part off. I'm trying to like heat it up around it, so I don't even know what the fuck. But I'm pretty sure it's ebony. So I just get this shit, but there's not really much left, so I'm gonna have to look for it. You guys, I've been wanting to go to the fucking Sephora to give me a new pomade or something, because I'm trying to switch up products on doing like my face and stuff, but I haven't had time. So yeah, but into the middle. I should fucking, ooh. Okay, so I don't want it to be so dark in the motherfucking front, because I don't want it to look all boxy and shit and super drawn on. Like, not too fake, like a little bit fake, but not too fake. Oh my gosh, you guys, I feel so fucking off. I'm gonna go in with the top to the top part, and I'm just gonna fill it up. Bomb.com. I fucking love this motherfucking wig, you guys. It's freaking bomb. What am I gonna do? Damn. My wig here. My brows already fucked up no matter what I do. So it looks weird that there's something in the way. You guys, I'm planning on going to Mexico, so like, it's coming. Those days are almost coming. So prepárense para que voy a ir a México y me los voy a llevar. Eso. You guys, sometimes I forget how to talk. For that one, I'm gonna be using this one. I took it out from the palette from Naked. I don't know which palette it is. It's over there. It's too far. Now for the eyeshadow look, I don't think I'm gonna do an eyeshadow look. I might just do this palette that's already fucked up in Divine. As our transition color. Cannot fucking see it, but for the transition color, it's gonna be like more of like a Divine color. Put a little bit, I'm not really gonna put too much. Circular motion. But also like back and forth, you know? Rebirth color. And I'm just gonna like pat right here. Just like tap it to leave the color there. And we're gonna come back and blend it. So I'm just gonna do that. That's weird. So now that I have them done, based with this baby skin one, I think it's like focusing right now. Well, this baby skin one, I'm gonna put a little bit more because I feel like dry. Like some other little hack I learned with your translucent powder. So a little bit of translucent powder, I guess, but really, I'm just gonna put some around there before putting my foundation on. I'm gonna go ahead and use my foundation. I'm using the Milani one right now. The concealer plus, oh, it's a 2-in-1. It's a foundation and it's a concealer. So I'm gonna be using this one in the shade medium beige in 4. So I dropped it and this shit doesn't work anymore. A little pump. I'm gonna apply some. That was way too much. Here, but I just don't want my hair to get it. Like touching it and stuff. Which it already just happened. Beauty blender. Like move it around. I'm gonna put some concealer underneath my eyes. Like so. Blending. Just to like, yeah, so. I'm gonna go in with a good amount of translucent powder. Physician's formula. So we keep putting some more bronzing powder. I'm just gonna get a little bit of translucent powder and I'm just gonna cut some of this. So this is what I do after bronzing and stuff. You know what I should do? I should put a little bit of mascara. Let's see what happens with these lashes because they're pretty fucked up. Can you get them? So I'm also going to do my bottom lashes. Yup, you guys, I think I lost another freaking extension here. Oh my gosh, I should have fucked up this look. What the fuck, it came out. Guys, the hairs came out. You guys cannot see this or something? The hairs came out. Oh my gosh, now for sure I'm having fucking hair. Gap of no hair and then another gap in the front with no hair. Dude, what the fuck? Lash, because you guys, this shit looks so ugly. You guys cannot see this? It's like a gap with no hair. Fuck. Alright, I'm not gonna do it to this one. I don't have hair to be sparing and doing all this shit. You guys, I don't have hair right here. What the fuck? My eyes keep on no hair. Oh my god. shit is a disaster. Can't believe it. I'm gonna go back to my lips and I'm just gonna use this Mary Kay. And it's like a gloss. Die for it. Fucking love this shit. It's the bomb. It's the fucking gusto. So now that I'm done, I think I'm forgetting something. I forgot what. You guys, I don't really highlight. I just highlight my nose because I don't know. Just I'm like, because at the end of like the night, my eyes still get so oily and it looks oily as fuck. And then applying highlight, it makes everything worse because it's like even more. It looks like even more. Oiliness. So I'm gonna go in just with a little bit of highlight and I'm gonna use my MAC one. And I'm gonna get this white one right here with this Sephora brush. I got it as a gift. It's been my favorite fucking brush. And I'm gonna do the tip of my nose. Just the tip of my nose. I got this in Mexico. It's not a setting spray, it's just like you know, for your makeup to get like, you know, more balm looking. So I just use this a little MAC of this, and I'm gonna get just a little bit, guys. This angled brush, like for brows and shit, and I'm just gonna go in. I got this right here. And I'm gonna just spray it with a bit of this. You know, comes a long way. And I'm gonna put it on my inner corners. And this is my inner corner. It's like super cute. Make it look like an eyeliner but stop halfway. You get me? Eyelash extension because I feel like it's gonna come up. I'm already paranoid. I don't want to lose my hair. Fucking decided to curl my lashes knowing that anything can take this fucking extension away from me. You guys, this is a fucking bomb ass glitter. What is this? Like powder glitter. This is color powder. It's super pigmented as fuck, you guys. Let me just show you guys the pigmentation of this beautiful glitter. It's like, you guys can like make a highlight out of this. Like literally, it's already done, right? So I'm gonna get this on my hand. And you can see the pigmentation of this shit. My eyes, I'm pretty sure they look even more weird. Move on to doing this. Lotion. Ooh. Setting spray. It's backwards. Alright. You know what? I should have drawn on like fucking eyelashes with a fucking eyeliner. I'm gonna try to do that. So you guys, this is the end of the video. I hope you guys enjoyed it and liked it. Sad and I'm mad because what the fuck, Vanessa? Like, they're supposed to fall off by themselves. Motherfucking lashes. I have a good gap. I can't even look down because I don't have lashes. So, you guys, this is the end of the video. And then my hair is still on. Okay. I have lip gloss. This is a bomb-ass fucking wig. I am so glad I got it. I mean, it was worth the money. It was worth the price. You guys, I freaking love it. It's so beautiful. So, this is today's look. And now, this is the end of the video, like I said, for the 30th time, because it's like the 30th time I've been filming this shit, because I cannot get this shit right, but this is a good one. So thanks for watching, and this is the look for today.